Morris wins 92-88.
I think LeBron just took over, and that's just his personal life. I really love him as a leader. I think we had some great looks, and we also had some struggles. And I think when we saw the struggles, LeBron just kind of took the key. So